to. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How are you doing out there? All right. That bad, huh? Well, we're going to do something about that, you know. We got the fellas up here. They're getting ready to get on down for you. I came all the way from Chicago to play the blues for you. I hope you like it. Me and this gentleman back here, Mr. Lester Jordan, back here on the drums. You can give him a big hand for riding all the way. Next time, he's not going to ride in the trunk. He's going to ride up front with me next time. Mr. Anthony Davis over here on the bass guitar. Give him a hand, y'all. We got Ferdy over here on the keyboard. Give him a hand, too. He was just here last night, so if he owes somebody some money, you'll see him at the end. With his big top band. Here's a little song off my CD called, what's the name of it? I can't remember all of them, man. That's a lot of songs on that. This was called Can't Nobody Cook No Fish Like Me. Except them back here. And I smell trouble, and it won't be long. Ooh, baby girl, can't you see? Well, there's so many fishes, baby, in the sea. Ain't nobody cooked no doggone fish like me. Ooh, remember that, y'all. That's just where my trouble began. Ooh, baby girl, can't you see? Well, there's so many fishes, baby, in the sea. Can't nobody cook no doggone fish like me. Ooh, ooh, I would have been gone, must have been out of my mind. Ooh. Baby girl, can't you see? There's so many fishes, baby, in the sea. Can't nobody cook no doggone fish like me. Ooh. Further ahead. For Ferdy over here on the keyboard. I should have known you were the cheating kind. Well,
Well, I would have been gone, must have been out of my mind. Ooh. Baby girl, can't you see? There's so many fishes, baby, in the sea. Ain't nobody cooked no doggone fish like me. Nobody cook no doggone fish like me. Ooh, man, Vaughn, I smell trouble, baby, and it won't be long. I smell trouble. Hey, it won't be long. Can't nobody cook no doggone fish like me. Oh yeah. All right now. Yeah. I want to be your spy. Hey, thank you. G-Mana. Wanna be your spy. Wanna be your private eye. Wanna be your spy, baby. Wanna be your private eye. Wanna take care of your undercover business for you. Ooh, Lord, just wanna take care of you and be your spy. Wanna be your private eye. Won't you come here, baby? Got to investigate our little cover. Don't you know, won't be bigger than Watergate. Please don't confuse me with the facts. I go back gut feeling. Yes, I do. And I like it like that. I wanna be a spy. Can I? Wanna be a private eye. I know I told you before. Shh. Wanna be a spy, baby. You gotta be a private eye. I wanna take care of your undercover business for you. Ooh, Lord, just wanna take care of you. Be your spy. Maybe you gotta be your private eye. Wanna be your spy, baby. Maybe you gotta be your private eye. This is an undercover investigation. Please just get under the covers. I want you to know right now, this is going to be a thorough investigation, too. We ain't going to miss nothing like we did last time. Remember that last time? Ooh, we had running. I left my sock, you left your lipstick and all that. You got to watch that stuff. Almost got caught by that boyfriend you told me you didn't have. That's right, almost got caught. Now, this little part right here, we're gonna have to go over this again and again and again till we get it right. Still ain't right yet, this is time. We're gonna have to do that again and again. What you mean investigation tickles? This is a serious investigation here, won't you? Just investigating and investigating. This part right here, we're gonna have to do this again. We just gotta do it again. Woo! Look out! Mm-hmm. Wanna be a spy? Gotta be a private eye. Wanna be a spy, baby? Baby, gotta be a private eye. He's just investigating and investigating and investigating and investigating. 2.5 hours later, I said 2.5 hours later. After 2 hours of sleep, I'm sorry, fellas, that's the way it goes sometimes. Woo! 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 Wanna be your spy? Can I be your private eye? Can I be your private eye? Wanna be your private eye. I wanna be. That's it. Hey, thank you. How about it for the fellas, huh? I'm going to do a new song. People was asking me and said, you going to do some new stuff or you going to do that old stuff you usually do? Whatever I can get away with, man. Of course, I'm going to do some new material. Come on now. This is a new song. Don't act like you heard it before. This is new. And you probably heard this song before because the guy that played on this song recorded it about 6 years ago. And now I'm getting ready to put it out. It's my song. He just took it and ran all everywhere with it. Mr. Donald Ray Johnson. You seen it before? Mr. Donald Ray Johnson did one of my songs. He did a couple of my songs, but he did a little song called A Traveling Man. We're going to play it for you now. G. Traveling man, I got my suitcase in my hand. Hey, I'm a traveling man, I got my suitcase in my hand. Well, I'm gonna come to your town, traveling in a little funky blues band. Traveling gets so hard sometimes, this I know. Then I think about the people who never get a chance to go. Now begging, borrowing, dealing, trying to get to my next gig. Getting there feels much better, no, I don't want to renege. Hey, I'm a traveling man, I got my suitcase in my hand. Well, I'm gonna come to your town, traveling in a little funky blues band. Sometime you need a little help, my friends, I gotta thank them. Running up and down the road and in and out of the bank. Can you feel my music coming on? Send for me if you want me. I'm already gone. I'm a traveling man. Got my suitcase in my hand. Well, I'm gonna come to your town. Traveling a little funky blues band. Bernie, get on down. Come on. Let me hear you. Let me hear you. Come on. Y'all give Ferdy hand on the keyboard. Music sure helps the miles go by. Sleeping some of the time, or telling a big old lie. Asking directions from people you never met. Pretty soon you'll get there where you have to get. I'm a traveling man. I'm a suitcase in my hand. Well, I'm gonna come to your town, traveling in a little funky blues band. Say again, I'm a traveling man. Got my suitcase in my hand. Hey, I'm a traveling man. Told you I got my suitcase in my hand. Well, I'm gonna come to your town, hey, traveling in a little funky blues band. Yeah. Hey, thank you, traveling man. And when you hear my version, I was lucky enough, ladies and gentlemen, to let my well-known blues man and good friend of mine, Mr. Sonny Rose, is playing lap steel on this. So when you hear it, you say, oh, that sure ain't Maurice. I can't think nowhere like that, right? Okay, you know what? Let me see. Let's do it. Here's another new song, just to keep it the same. You know, we're gonna play this in G minor too. Yeah. These guys, they love surprises. I'm gonna do now, I've heard that the song is kind of sexist. I'm gonna warn you right now. So men, I said men, pay attention. And the ladies, I don't want you getting mad about this. This is called like the facts of life. This is where it happens sometimes, you know. You see, I'm sitting there in my easy chair, and I got my remote control, sitting in front of the big TV. I got 21 inches, just like that. I'll die in the morning, and it's a pretty big one. I like it. Big enough for me to see. I'm gonna watch my TV. Goes like this. gonna watch my sports, drink my beer, gonna have some fun, gonna make some noise in here. And she said,
why you always want to ignore me when I'm talking to you?
That voice just gets me, it goes through and through. What she was saying had that familiar sting. Told her, cool out, baby, it's a man thing. That's what I told her. I said, yeah, that's why I said it's a man thing, isn't it? Wrestling with my friends for fun. Uh-oh, we broke something.
What was that noise I heard in there?
Oh, nothing.
You trying to ignore me again when I'm talking to you?
Oh, that voice just gets me. Goes through and through. What she was saying had that familiar sting. Told her, cool out, baby, it's a man thing. You believe that? It's a man thing. That's what I told her. I think she threw something at me. I wasn't looking out. Stop throwing stuff, girl. One more time and I'm going on home. Wrestling with my friends for fun. Uh-oh, we broke something again.
I know I heard a noise in there this time.
Oh, that was nothing.
He's trying to know me again when I'm talking to you.
Oh, that voice just gets me. Goes through and through. What she was saying had that familiar sting. Told her, cool out, baby, it's a man thing. That's right, it's a man thing. No, I told her, I said, cool out, baby, you gotta cool out, baby. It's a man thing, that's right. It's a man thing. Now I would ask how many men are with me, but she probably paid your way to get in here. See, I'll behave myself tonight anyway. It's a man thing.
Did you say something?
No, baby, I was saying, I was saying it's a blues can. That's what we were at. That's what I was saying. Man thing. It's a man thing. Hey! All right. Woo! How about it for the fellas, you know? Yeah. We have a little fun in here. Y'all feel like hearing some old stuff? Yeah. How far you want to go back?
What's the name of that river down there? What's the name of that river?
We going back to, let me see, the Bow River was just a puddle. Some of y'all don't believe that, do you? I'm gonna kid y'all all night long. Late great John Lee Hooker did something quite unlike this, and we're gonna do one of his songs for you. Kid E. Serve you right to suffer. Serve you right to be alone. Serve you right to suffer. Serve you right to be alone. Cause it's to live in the days done fast and gone. Yeah. Your doctor put you on milk, cream, and alcohol. Your doctor put you on milk, cream, and alcohol. He told you that's why you can't sleep at night. Your nerves are so bad. Every time you see a woman, she make you think of your whore. Every time you see a woman, she make you think of yours. And you know that's why you can't sleep at night. Your nerves are so bad. Serve you right to suffer.
Thank you.
Serve you right to be alone. Serve you right to suffer. Serve you right to be alone. Mm-hmm. cause you're still living in a daze. In a daze, in a daze, in a daze. Cause you're still living in the days done past and gone. Yeah, big great John Lee Hooker. Anthony Davis over here. That's the Jordan over here. Got Ferdy. Ferdy B. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Hey, we're going to take it to Chicago. Well, I was a little more excited than that, but what the hell? I've been to Chicago, ain't it? Well, we're going to take it to Chicago and bring it back in there for the next bill. Let's see. One more. get Freddy big hand, y'all. Woo, look out. Come on, Pete, give it to me. You never heard of in your whole daggone life. Don't act like you heard them before. You haven't heard these verses. These are some special verses we brought all the way from Chicago here for you. To show you how the people in Chicago party, okay? You want it to stay a secret, don't you? Or you want to know about it? Just for that, I forgot the words, okay. Now that one and one is two, and that two and two is four. If the bed break down, baby, we gonna finish on the floor. Playing checkers, that's all we doing. You believe that? I know. That's not what I'm talking about. I tell you what. 4 and 4 is 8. And 8 and 8 is 16. If you get a little tight, baby, get a little bit of Vaseline. Come on. Oh, see, y'all like that nasty stuff, don't you? Slide on in there then. Act to the same old place. Sweet home in Chicago. Y'all got Vaseline up here? I don't know. I'm going to have to ask at my local hotel if they got that. To the same old place. Sweet home in Chicago. Come on, take us home, Pete. Come on. We'll be right back. in Chicago. Hey, how about it for the fellas? They can get on top of it. All right, that's enough of that nasty stuff. I said I was going to change my show around. I wasn't going to do that. Stoop to those kind of levels. There. Especially when I come to Calgary. But some people just make me do it. Some people, don't be looking that way. I'm looking. It just don't work. It just don't work. And the people were standing in there and they was patting their hands together, something like this. And it was, and it might have been somewhere else because it ain't loud enough in here like I usually hear when I played a mojo stuff done by the late great Muddy Waters. Songs done by the late great Muddy Waters. And I tell you, I'm fortunate, ladies and gentlemen, to play with one of the youngest sons of Muddy Waters. His name is Joseph Morganfield. I just recorded some stuff with him. And guess what? Guess what? It's finished. And we was right there in Chicago recording just like his dad did back in the 50s and the 60s. And we had a good time. And guess what? Guess what else? I didn't play the guitar. He made me play a whole nother instrument. I don't do that no more. Yes, I do. I play the piano. And Ferdy said, no, you didn't. He said, I'm the one that plays the piano around here. I said, no, Ferdy, I played piano on this one. Really, I played piano on this one. I walked around there to the piano. And then I walked back because the piano wasn't on.
I need you,
since you left me. If you see me with another girl, seeming like I'm having fun. I am. Oh, she may be cute, she's just a substitute, cause you're the permanent one. I'm sorry about that. Baby, take a good look at my face. You see my smile looks out of place. If you look closer, it's easy to trace tracks of my tears. Oh, I need you. Just a clown. Oh yeah, and since you put me down, my smile is my makeup, our essence, my breakup with you. Baby, take a good look at my face. See my smile looks out of place. If you look closer, it's easy to trace tracks of my tears. Oh, baby, take a good look at my face. You see my smile looks out of place. If you look closer, it's easy to trace tracks of my tears. You see my smile looks out of place. If you look closer, easy to trace tracks of my tears. I'ma see how many people out there know the words. Hey, baby, take a good. You see my smile. That's cause she slapped me. Tracks of my tears. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, there you go. Tracks of my tears. You know what? I haven't told you one of my stories yet. Don't be courting. Can't use this in the media. The truth is, she left me. I said she left me. Does anybody care out there? I didn't think so. They told me about Calgary, says apathetic city. They don't care about nothing but the stampede and eating that good seafood at the Blues Can. You know, once they get full of that and some beer and then the hockey game, you know, it's all over with this, you know. But I'm gonna tell you my story anyway. And the more you don't like it, the longer it's gonna be. You got that? How many people really like to hear that story? Tracks of my tears. Now, she left me, and I know she was gone for good this time because she took the dog with her. Yeah, she knows I love that dog. Tracks of my tears. And you know, the kids in my neighborhood are mean. They're some mean kids. You know, they painted my dog yellow and called him Sponge Bobby. That wasn't right. I want Bobby bring him on back. Tracks of my tears. She took the keys to my 1964 Malibu. Yeah, that's right. I had the fancy one, you know, with the big tires and everything. The back was like a pickup truck, you know, custom, you know, tracks of my tears. And I was sitting in the driveway crying. I was singing, bring it on back. I want my Malibu. Don't let me have to send the police after you again. Tracks of my tears. Bring it on back. Want my Malibu. Don't let me have to send some of them Calgary Flames after you. I know them and they big and they owe me a couple of favors, y'all. Cause I got them some guitar strings. There's a couple of guitar players. You see my smile looks out of place. If you look closer, it's easy to trace. Tracks of my tears. Hey! Oh, 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 oh. I ran out of piano. Well, start off for this piano over there. I'm gonna take you back to the 70s right quick. Hey, we're going to B flat right quick. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this song right quick. I feel like hearing a little quick song. Let's do Kansas City. Let's do that on the next set. We're gonna shuffle one, Kansas City. This song is called Kansas City. We're gonna take you to Kansas City and we're gonna take a break. We'll be right back. B flat. One, two, three. Kansas City, here I come. On to Kansas City, here I come. They got some crazy little women and I'm gonna get me three. Standing on the corner, testing behind. Standing on the corner, testing behind. Kansas City, baby, and my bottle of Kansas City wine. Well, I might take a train, might take a plane. If I'm gonna walk, you know I'm going just the same. I'm in Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. That's crazy little women, I found another one I got four. On to Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. Them KC bars, yeah, some crazy little women, and I'm gonna get me one more, one in Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come, going way down. KC bars, got some crazy little women, and I'm gonna get me one more. Wait a minute. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a little short break and we'll be right back. You know what? I'm going to ask you something. Is it all right if we take a short break? I didn't hear the answers that I wanted. I said, is it all right if we take a short break? Well, I got the answer to that. The answer to that is, now we're going to take a long break. Going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. Going way down. Hey, KC Bob. That's crazy little woman. I'm going to get me one. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, I call you ladies and gentlemen. Do you know what I really mean? Ladies and gentlemen, we have some CDs for sale that we'd like to unload on you. I mean, sell you tonight. There are two for double the price. That's what they are.